She really seemed to take it to heart because she bought an SUV and not a And that's exactly what I said. I said, I wanted you to be Texan, but not that Texan. I should have been devastated when she told me your job offer was in Midland. And I was definitely disappointed. But I knew it was all happening for a reason. She not only got the title that she wanted, data scientist, which she tells me is the sexiest career of the 21st century. She got to skip right to data scientist too, which she certainly deserves, but not everyone always gets to know. And so I was disappointed, but I was also grateful to God, because I knew she was getting the opportunity that she was. If you can bear with me, whether you think it's metaphysical or simply psychological, I can't help but find meaning in those Old Testament stories of people being exiled to the desert.
You make
some
of me.
And finding new meaning in the struggle to return. Moses said, "Let my people go, or there will be a great plague upon your livestock." And if you all need any oxygen or stock, what have you, you know that there's certainly been a plague on the stock. But Jenny just accepted a new job with Officer Longer staying, and she'll be here in Houston. So I feel that plague will be over soon. And I'm so happy to finally be settling down and making a home up here with her and the land of milk and honey. Enjoy.
Thank you.